hundreds of uncremated bodies were discovered near a crematorium in Noble, Georgia.
February of 2002, more than 300 bodies were discovered at the Tri-County Crematorium, being not cremated by the crematorium. Of the 339 bodies found, 100 would never be identified. The man responsible, Ray Brent Marsh, would be arrested, then released only 14 years later in 2016. The story gets much darker and much deeper. For the full story, check out Night Vale on YouTube or the link in my description.